Hey man, a bachatero needs to work his hips.
Feet are in the same place, our angles are the same, so that we can train this thing to get stronger in a safe position. So, why are we talking about this?
Well, one of the common mistakes that we see is that people will approach this exercise, grab the bar, kettlebell, whatever instrument they're using, and they'll try to just guess where they should be. So maybe they'll step 1 foot way forward, they'll reach back with their foot, they come down into like this big old extended posture from here, and then drive up, and then say, you know what? I don't like this exercise, it doesn't feel so good. Well, it's not the exercise, it's the set. So, what do we do? Every single time that we go to do a rear foot elevated split squat, we want to look for a few things. One is that we should set our foot position first. And the way that we're going to do that is we're going to make sure that our shoulder is over our hip, which should be over our knee. So we should be in a tall and tight posture. We're not shooting out into extension, using our ribs, tall and tight posture. Shoulder, earth, head, shoulder, hip, knee. Everything's stacked. Then from there, we're going to move the front foot forward to where we feel strong that we can drive up out of the hole. And then, this is where we're going to do our rear foot elevated split squat. Now, to get the bar out of the rack, I'm going to leave the foot that I just set there. I'm going to step my opposite foot forward, bring the bar out of the rack. I'm going to bring that foot back on top of the pad. I should be in the same position. Down and up. Same exact thing. Okay. I finish my rest on that leg. I step the other foot down directly next to it. Reach back, and it should be identical on the opposite side. Everything should stay stacked. Shoulder over hip, over knee. Then I can walk the bar back into the rack. So every time that you set up, instead of haphazardly walking the bar out and then reaching, okay, where am I going? I'm jumping this foot around. Make sure that we're shoulder, over hip, over knee. We figure out where we're strong with that front foot. Keep this thing close enough to the rack. And then we can just step the foot forward, up, and out. Step. And our rear foot elevated split squats are gonna feel a lot better. We're gonna have more consistency in our setup. We can get stronger. Try it out.